Well, I have to emotionally get used to the microphone on this side now, but I'll do my best. Thank you very much. It's always great to be here. Now that I've had my little bit of fun for the day, you can hear some real playing. And our first of our assistants is one of our youngest assistants ever here, Emily Amos, who is a student at the Curtis Institute of Music. Emily is just an incredible player and a wonderful young lady, and we're so glad that she decided to come to Philadelphia because we didn't really want her studying organ anywhere else but here. So we're delighted that she's here, and will you be describing your pieces yourself? Very good. So please welcome Emily Amos.
Hello, everyone. It's so great to see so many of you here for Organ Day to celebrate this fantastic instrument. And I'm going to be playing a composer who's kind of up and coming again posthumously. Her name is Florence Price, and her music has a quintessentially American style to it. And I've discovered over my time playing here that her music fits very well on this organ. So I will be playing four short character pieces: Allegretto, Adoration, Hourglass, and Festal March. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
always wonderful to hear our young assistants play. It's great to be associated with them, and always a lot of fun to hear them and to just realize what nice young people they are. It really, I assure you that the state of the Oregon going forward is in good hands. And now, of course, we have something a little bit different. You've heard from me a little bit. You've heard from a couple of our young organists. You've heard from Mark Bainey. And now you will hear from one of our other assistants, Dr. Jeremy Flood. Jeremy will be playing, again, a couple of my favorite composers. It's great. This is a great program for me to listen to. So I hope you're enjoying it as much as I am. So without further ado, here is Dr. Jeremy Flood.
Thank you, Rudy. I'm going to play two pieces. First, some lighter music by Percy Aldrich Grainger, who was an Australian composer who spent a lot of time in England and then eventually settled in Westchester, New York. Country Gardens is probably his most popular piece, and it was arranged in many configurations. He used it as a piano encore, but it's been made into orchestral work and wind band arrangements and many other configurations. Then tomorrow, being Pentecost on the Western ecclesiastical calendar, I'm going to play a set of variations on Veni Creator Spiritus, or Come Creator Spirit, by Maurice Duruflé. The music dates from the 1930s, but the chant that it's based on dates back to the 9th century and possibly earlier. The penultimate variation features the string organ on the fourth floor with the clear flute in the ethereal division, literally soaring above out from the seventh floor, and then it ends with a toccata on the theme.
Thank you.
Well, that was just wonderful. It's always wonderful. Jeremy always provides us with a little medicine for the soul, as it were. So we're delighted to have him. You probably have noticed on the video, those of you who are not necessarily organ aficionados from the technical standpoint, but of course we have multi-level combination action here, which means that each of us can set pistons to 50, 60, 70 levels, however many we need. So it's wonderful to have all that technology. I, on the other hand, have something that's even better than that. I have what's called a Dillon. And when one has a Dillon, you don't need the pistons, because all I do is tell our wonderful next organist, Dillon Shaw, who is just phenomenal with this instrument and knows the instrument second only perhaps to Peter Conti. So I'll tell Dillon what I'm going to play, and then he'll tell me what pistons I need to hit to do it with. So it's great. He's a wonderful person with registration, and I think you'll find that with the pieces that he's playing. The first piece, the Overture to Princess Ida, was transcribed by another young organist, Jake Darmstadler. And then the finale from The Lion King. It's nice to hear Disney here, isn't it? And this was transcribed by Dillon, as a matter of fact, who's been doing a lot of transcriptions of late. So without, again, further ado, our last organist on this program, after which, please look at other things happening through the day. Thanks for being here. Thanks to Macy's. Thanks to friends and all of my colleague assistants here. And here is, for incredible listening pleasure, Dillon David Shaw.